Hi everyone, my name is Faye Smith. I'm the owner and lead stylist of Faye Smith Agency. We're one of Canada's largest hair and makeup artist agencies. And I also have a beauty salon in Gastown. We offer tons of beauty services and also retail lots of lovely products. I want to show you some of the fun Christmas gift ideas that I have for you. And we appreciate your business now more than ever. One of the first products that I decided to get in is this winter number 11 candle by Sweetwater Decor. Sweetwater Decor have so many beautiful Christmas items that I hope that you love as much as I do. This soy candle retails for $34. Soy candles burn very slowly, so they last for a very long amount of time, and man, does this smell so good. It is pine, cedar, rosemary, and sage, which literally is the smell of Christmas. I absolutely love this product. Next, from the same company, Sweetwater Decor, is this warm and cozy diffuser. I just love the smell of Christmas. So for me, filling the home with candles, scented candles and diffusers and room sprays really makes Christmas feel alive. I think this would make a wonderful gift. The fact that it says warm and cozy on it is just lovely. So the warm and cozy reed diffuser looks like this when you take it out, and it comes with the diffuser sticks to go inside too. It smells absolutely delicious and just like Christmas. Scent is woods, clove, and orange. This warm and cozy reed diffuser retails for $35. As you all know, I absolutely love makeup and I love this makeup bag. People's makeup bags get dirty so quickly. This one is wipeable, faux leather, and it is so on trend with the design. We've got this gorgeous gold makeup logo on the front here and zip too. I absolutely love the tan color. It is a leather look and it's really perfect for traveling or just for overnights. If you're gonna go stay with mom and dad for a night or whatever you find to do this Christmas. This is a wonderful gift, retails for $24. So my salon does lashes and brows, and this mug was absolutely perfect for our retail collection for Christmas. It's great for a Christmas gift or any gift actually. It has this cute lashes on the front. It's a gorgeous pink color and I love the gold handle. And guess what? It is microwave proof. A lot of these handles that are gold like this are not microwave proof. You will end up burning yourself very easily. So this one is microwave proof and it is big enough for soup, tea, coffee, whatever you fancy. It's $29.50 and it makes a wonderful gift. For my birthday this year, my mother-in-law got me my COVID birthday gift and I absolutely loved it. It was a box full of beautiful face masks and really gorgeous hand sanitizers. That inspired me to bring something like this into our retail collection. I think this Sunna Pure hand sanitizer makes the perfect stocking stuffer. It is $12. It is a hand sanitizer that's also aromatherapy too. It's a spray-on, so really easy to apply. You can keep it in your purse, keep it in your car. It's super easy to apply and spray on. It is not sticky at all. It is a thin, very watery consistency, so no stick, and it smells amazing. The scent in here is oak kernel and calendula flower. It smells beautiful. Last but not least, are my holiday favorite face masks. We all need to wear face masks right now, there's no doubt about it, so you may as well make it cute. I bought in the Natalie Mills face masks. Natalie Mills is a celebrity jewelry designer, and she has turned to making high quality face masks that retail for $35, which I thought was pretty competitive for such a wonderful, well-made face mask. It is so comfortable. It comes with a filter and a filter pouch, which is really important. This is approved by Health Canada, so it's actually going to protect you and protect others. It comes with adjustable straps for comfort. It has the beautiful sequin design on the outside, and it comes in two colors, black and bronze. I want to wear. Thank you so much for watching this video. These are my favorite Christmas items that I hand selected myself that I hope that you enjoy. We also retail plenty of cosmetics and hair care and accessories. We would love for you to shop with us this Christmas. Thank you so much for your support. Happy holidays to you all. If you know of any other local businesses, we would love to hear about them so we can support them too. If you do know of any great local businesses in Vancouver, please do leave them in the comments below. Have a happy and safe holidays, and bye for now.